Oh god, yeah. Robert. Are you filming?
Yes,
I am. Is it a blog? Yes. Oh, cool. Yeah, well, we're
about... Car's open.
We just spent about nearly three hours in a car. Because we've come to Southampton to go to the Titanic Museum. And then we're staying at Holiday Inn, and then tomorrow we're going to pick up a really new ride. It's going to be wicked.
Glad they got this building. Work, that's it to my video.
Show them the car. Show them the car.
Yes, come on.
Very nice. So yeah, I've seen pictures that they have giant models there of ships. It's not only to do with Titanic, although it does have a lot of stuff like that.
It's Central Ballroad.
It's a maritime museum, that just means like sea disasters.
Good to film someone like this. Anyway.
No, I'm gonna make a big jump. That's not the jump.
Smacky showing.
Great. There's a car coming. Here we go. Okay. And there's a bird in my feet. Enormous cruise ship. It's not a ferry, by the way, I was wrong. And look, if you look, can you zoom in while you're filming? If you can see, at the very back, at the very top, you know where you can see all the balconies with the roofs over them? Well, at the very top and like the middle, can you see the people? Yeah. You see them? And look, there's also a couple of people inside the ship. See it down the ship?
Similar to the ferry, I know it's not a ferry, but similar to the one I went to Normandy.
Yeah.
Just seen one.
Five.
Yes.
Yeah,
it's just seen one.
Yes. This is called the Norwegian Jade, as you might have seen. And it's obviously made in Norway.
Yeah, somewhere along.
Oh, look, you can also see the people at the very top.
Yeah, you can't see on the camera.
You know that net? Like under that net?
Yeah, somewhere in these docks would have been the Titanic.
Yeah, probably around where that one left me.
Somewhere around. Maritime Museum, docks watching the ship,
know. Yeah, that is creep.
And we're in this West Key place. It's like a huge shopping center place here in Southampton. Yeah. And now we're going to our hotel. Well, hotel we're staying. Our hotel. Look, man, I'm mad. Yeah, that church steeple's still there, luckily. Windsor Castle in the background.
The most unnecessary sign ever. Caution, this window opens.
We're in our hotel room, here's everyone. This is it. Top Gear's on TV. Communist car episode, just for you, Chris.
Hello.
It's Matthew.
My legs hurt badly.
Let's try and take over my blogs again. There's a lampshade. Oh, yeah, she did take over my blogs. Watch. That's Mum. Say hello. Oh, look at this. We're going downstairs.
We're going to check out to see if we can get the car out, see how much money you're owed, and we'll get that sorted out. Then.
Hold to ransom.
Oh, hang on.
Yeah, we're leaving, and then.
Yes, we're leaving, and then we're going to drive aimlessly around for 2 hours, half a special week. And then arrive at Legoland after half the population of England already got there.
No, we're not. What's your picture?
Well,
I always put these weird pictures up. Legoland, last in a big sort of car park place. Here at least there's family, there's people over there, someone over there, there's dad, there's mum, that's Jackie. Yes, parked next to the B, so you can remember that car. We just had a quick breakfast out here. And we're now off to the main entrance to wait for like over an hour to get in. Doesn't open till, what time is it open?
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock. And it's 9:05 now, so just under an hour. Yes.
And we came here about an hour and a half early.
Yeah, that's somewhere we want, made of Lego.